What's up, you guys? Yes, welcome back to another video. Today we're in Oblivion. I was about to record some Skyrim, but it's not working right now. I had to reinstall it. I had to uninstall and then reinstall it. And yeah, noises. Just making stupid meaning. Yeah, I couldn't figure out what to do in the Shivering Isles DLC, so we're gonna take away from that. Let's go try and do Mehrunes Razor. If the resolution looks a bit. Oh my god, I gotta turn down this music. Here we go. Let's do this one. Okay, so we had to head all the way over there. Okay. So guess we start from here and head east. This is gonna take a while. Oh yeah, I forgot you can have weapons underwater. Oblivion's weird like that and awesome. You swim faster than your arrows though. There we go. Yeah, it wasn't me. Actually, no. I was getting pretty annoyed with the DLC anyways. So I was probably gonna record some Minecraft or some Roblox and start those off, but yeah, we already have a couple things going right now. Keeping noises! Not going insane, I promise. Okay, am I going insane? It's a weird little glitch right there. It's weird. It's very weird. Just swimming away. Look, we're at shore now. I don't know what we're going to be doing. I don't know what to talk about, but we're heading over here. We're getting to get Mehrunes Razor. Ooh, and I was also thinking about once I get Skyrim up and running again, I'm probably going to be doing Mehrunes Razor in Skyrim. I just flung that warrior doggy off the side of the hill. Is that bad? Is this video going to get flagged for that? I don't know. I was probably going to record earlier, but I just woke up so tired. It's been like 2 days since I recorded any videos. I just recorded them and then I edited them and I just spread them out across things with a little time. It's weird. Are we still on level 1? I was just thinking. We've been in here for 7 days. Active quest leaderboard. 4 quests so far. We have 14 fame. Yeah, we're still at level 1. How? When are we going? We're good at marksman. Acrobatics, we're okay. Progress to the next level. Oh my gosh. This is going to take so long just to skip out. Guys, you know what my favorite thing to do in sometimes these games, if they're not progressing fast enough? We use cheat codes, so INCPCS. INCPCS. Parks, man. Doesn't work. ADV. Though. There we go! I never leveled up in Oblivion before. It looks weird. So, speed. Oh, we can do three. So, intelligence. There. Just bugged out for a second. That was weird. Sister's watching SpongeBob back there. Weird. Ooh, what's that? No one can go see what that is. Ooh, I also have an Xbox controller that I can hook up to the computer and you can play like it on the Xbox. What is this? It's nothing. Oh, it's a magical well. I've never heard of these things before. Do you know how much I've been playing Roblox this past like 2 days? I don't know, but I've been playing. Ooh. See, I like how Oblivion has like things going on in the trees, but Skyrim doesn't. Huh. There we go. Brightness, can play. Turn video. There we go. Now it looks just like your screen. It looks good. Looks cool. Ooh, what's this place? Right. Ooh, that's cool. Looks weird though. I look good with the bow. Whoa, those leaves came out of nowhere. I'm just looking over on your guys' screen, and it looks so cool. Looks really pretty. You know, I'm just gonna be playing on it like this for like the rest of the time. And yes, I turned up the resolution, so it should look better. And for surprisingly, we're not having any frame drop. Frames per second drop. I'm pretty good. How far are we? Not that far. Yeah, I woke up this morning, and I woke up to 40 swing music, and nobody was awake. It just popped up there. It was weird. Ooh, is this where we're supposed to go? No. Looks cool. Do we seriously have to head up there? Whoa, that's a weird glitch, but it looks so cool. Oh, I love that splashing noise. It's so cool. What's this? My hand is itchy. I know why, but oh my god. My hand is itchy. Oh my god. Okay. Ooh, these look weird. I like them, but I don't want to get them. Knew it. Oh, creeps. Don't they usually travel in packs? Is that where we're supposed to? There we go. We're heading over there. Oh, crap. We're heading over to Mehrunes Dagon castle-ish thing to get Mehrunes Razor. Oh, it's gonna be pretty creepy this episode. I'm scared. We're here. That was cracked though. Of course, voice cracked though. They were here. Where am I supposed to be heading? Right there. I'm scared. My search for Mehrunes Razor. Is in one of these? No. There we go. What do you even have? I don't know. I'm scared. This is gonna be pretty weird. Sorry, I was just checking to see if it was still recording. On the door says, "Who gathers to him clouds around her?" Oh, I'm scared.
What's that?
Do they have? A voice beyond the door calls out, "Who gathers to him clouds over an urn?"
Who's there?
This most sounds like my dad. Ooh, God bless. I'm good with the bow. There we go. You know what I'm gonna do? I am going to get in my castle. I'm gonna devote one entire room to gold and jewels that I find. Just gonna leave them lying around. Pushki. Ooh, did I grab the loot the one right there? I'll loot them on the way up. I'm straight ahead and that woman didn't see me. Wait, woman, man, what are you? Oh, you're a woman. Steel arrows. I'm scared. Weirded out. I just want to get the razor and get out. I get spooked. Keep hearing my dad call. spawn. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Clocks.
Oh, that's weird. This entire thing is weird.
Whiskey.
Oh, just boosh, get up. I just want to get the razor and get out. I hate Bandit Field dungeons.
Dungeons.
Oh, I gotta turn down this brightness. Is that better? That looks good. Ish. I kinda wanna do this. This is really scary. I'm there.
Where are you?
I'm there. What is this place? I just want to go home. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna be able to sneak across the bridge. I mean, like, people in Oblivion are, like, very stupid, so. Yep, you're starting to see things. Habushki. They're not gonna see me. They are. No, they're not gonna see me. Oh, wait, they didn't see me? Ooh, that's cool. I like sneaking in this game. It's awesome. Holy crap. Which way do I go? I'm gonna get startled. There's gonna be jump scare. Oh wait, no, there's not a jump scare. This isn't a jump scare game, right? I shouldn't know. I do kind of play this. And not that I should know this isn't a jump scare game. Some are jump scares game. No, they're not. Holy creeping god. What are I going into third person? I like how I'm getting so many arrows. And I don't know if I already said this, but I also like how sneaking in this game and holding bow out at the same time. Sneaking cancels the speed a little bit, but not that much. Just like, yeah, just wanted to kill her. All I want for Christmas is to kill you. Kill the kitty cat.
Actually, no, I like cats. Whoa, what happened? My games are breaking. Oh, this is weird. My games are breaking. No, huh? No, that's nothing. Bye. You didn't see me. Whoa! This dungeon is weird. Just for me sneaking around and killing everybody. Yeah. Nice little buddy, it's been a while since I talked to you. How are you feeling?
Oh!
This where we go? Boy, right. We have to head all the way over there. I just want to get Mehrunes' razor. There you go. No, Habushki. I don't. He was wielding a rake? This is a weird game. I thought that feather was Mehrunes' razor. No. Don't hit me with your heavy shovel. Oh, no, that's a hell. Where's my Mehrunes' Dagon razor? Is it him? Oh no, he doesn't have Mehrunes' razor. Where is it? Creep. Everybody do the creep. Everybody do the creep. Can I get a clip of that? Oh, these things look weird. Look nice. I didn't want to do it. Wait, was I already here? Was I seriously already here?
Where is Mirun Razor? Okay, TCL. Okay, so we have to head this way. Head down to the riverside. We're probably gonna get killed. We're probably not, because I'm good with the bow. I really don't want to be here. I just want to get the razor and leave. Okay, guys, real quick announcement. Next week, there's going to be no videos because I'm starting back to school and there's going to be a whole fiasco about everything. So, you have to get everything ready. And then I'll start posting videos the week afterwards. But the schedule is going to be a little wonky. There will be videos on Wednesdays and Fridays. But the other days, probably not. And there'll be videos on the weekends, every day on the weekend, but Wednesday and Friday are the only weekdays that I'm going to be posting videos, but there's going to be stuff on the weekends, maybe even two videos a day if I am getting around to it, okay? So, okay, we got to take this guy out because... Okay. I really have no idea how long this video is gonna be. Whoa. What is this?
Nothing to worry about, I guess. Just my eyes playing tricks.
Treatment blocks the door. I suspect two nearby pestles and could. Wait, was I supposed to kill him? Was I supposed to kill him? Oh, did I just break the game? Damn. What am I supposed to do? Wait a minute. Hold on. Okay, so, options, gameplay, and back, controls. Okay, I just cheated through, just glitched my way through, because I am a nerd. No, actually, no, I'm just a stupid old cheater. I'm just wandering through this dark way, hoping I don't die. Oh, this is very pleasant. I like, Mehrunes, Dagon's, I don't even know who's here, but I like his, decorations, as some may call it. Scary. Do 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 do. Can't you see that it's just raining? I am scared for my life. That looks like an arrow. Blood on the floor, cracks everywhere. Where am I going? Just keep your razor. Just came here to get my rune's razor. I didn't want to go through all this stuff. You fought mud. You'd be a really weird person. He likes fighting mud. Likes stabbing it, huh? Sounds cool. Where am I going? What is my quest, Evan? Stupid, where am I going? I really don't like this.
No. Who's there?
Nothing. Nobody's here. It's okay.
Hello?
Just go to sleep. He's right next to me here. He's right next to me. That's all for this time. If you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like and comment down below. And please tell me if you guys like this video. I don't like staying around these creepy dungeons. I just want to go home. You're like assholes. Anyway, guys, please subscribe, guys. Please ring the bell notification. If you guys do subscribe, please tell me that you subscribe. I'll subscribe to you. If you guys want to be YouTube friends, be my YouTube friends.